all are fit and healthy. Children, today again we will practice writing the alphabet J. So children, take out your worksheet book. Have you taken out this book? Now open to this worksheet J. J for jump. J for joker. Children, you will have to write the alphabet J over here. Okay? Are you ready? Yes. So let's start. First, make a sleeping line on the red line. Then, make a standing line from the red line to the third line. Then, make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, standing line at the bottom, make a small curve, J. Sleeping line, standing line. Bottom, make a small curve, J. Sleeping line, standing line, make a small curve at the bottom, J. First make a sleeping line on the red line. Then make a standing line from the red line to the third line. Then make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, standing line. At the bottom, make a small curve, J. Sleeping line, standing line, a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, then standing line, then make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, standing line, then make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, standing line, then make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, then make a standing line, then make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, standing line, then make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, then make a standing line, then make a small curve at the bottom, J. Sleeping line, then make a standing line, then make a small curve at the bottom, J. First make a sleeping line on the red line. Then make a standing line from the red line to the third line. And make a small curve at the bottom. J. Sleeping line. Then make a standing line. Then make a small curve at the bottom. J. First make a sleeping line on the red line. Then make a standing line from the red line to the third line. And at the bottom make a small curve. The alphabet J. So children, are you writing the alphabet J? Yes, very good. Keep writing. The more you practice, the more perfect you can write the alphabet J. So children, complete this page. Okay, write the alphabet G nicely. Now turn the worksheet. Okay, at the back side of this worksheet, you will have to write the alphabet G. Over here also, you will have to write the alphabet G. Okay, first you have to draw three lines, 1, 2, and 3, and then write the alphabet G nicely. See children, first draw three lines, then write the alphabet G in the same way how I have written on the board over here. Okay, write the alphabet G nicely.